for Bratt. Hard cut back. There's the wrist shot. Tip scores. And New Jersey has tied this game.
Yeah, it was the screen in front that definitely made a lot of difference, and that's Timo Meier along with Victor Hedman, but Bratt, who's really been good in this game, especially in this second period, and enthused after scoring a goal. This is from long distance. There's about four bodies, maybe five, in between the shooter Bratt and Vasilevsky. It's end over end. It's not exactly like it has a lot of speed on it. It's actually diving. But look at Vasilevsky. Look at how many bodies that has to go.